I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide what you follow on Facebook using the Facebook mobile app. If you're someone who values privacy and prefers to keep your interests and activities private, knowing how to keep some sections of your Facebook page private is important. By hiding the pages, groups, and people you follow on Facebook, you can control who sees your interest and avoid any unwanted attention or questions about your activity on the platform. So if you're ready to take control of your privacy on Facebook, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap Menu in the row of options at the bottom of the screen. Your Facebook menu opens. Step 3. Tap the Settings icon at the top of this screen. The Settings and Privacy window is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the Audience and Visibility section and then click Followers and Public Content in this section. The Followers and Public Content window pops up. Step 5. Scroll down to Who Can See the People, Pages, and List You Follow option and then tap the drop-down next to this option. The Choose Audience menu opens. Step 6. Tap to choose who you want to see what you follow on Facebook. In this example, because I want to hide what I follow on Facebook, I'll choose Only Me. Going forward, no one will be able to see what I follow on Facebook. Any changes will be applied immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.